All right, go.
Oh, yes. Just by my left side, you see, in an isometric way, this is Bhandara. There is such a machine here for making chapati. In 1 hour, it makes 10,000 chapati in program, biggest program, where about a day, 800,000 people come. 800,000 people come, minimum. And all the bhandaras are given to them, all the food is supplied from this place. And just by the side of that, this building, there is Rajeshwari Mata. That building is the name of our Holy Mother, Jagadjani Mata, Sri Rajeshwari Mataji. And it has got about 170 rooms attached with bathroom latrine. This is the biggest building in our complex. And all other buildings you see here from there is only for the residents of pilgrims coming from outside, coming from other countries, and the devotees also who dedicate their services in the ashram to have proper management of the ashram. So this is the thing.